Kanyaman about to be blocked on Instagram for this reason that could be spam related. Kanyaman has more than 9.5 million followers on his Instagram account. He has earned them hard, the truth, since he is very active and generates content both in posts and daily stories. Days ago, we told you that Kanyaman had announced a new collaboration with the German brand Mercedes-Benz as an ambassador of their cars. Khan uploaded a story where he announced it in a valid way and warned us to stay tuned to his stories. Well, this is Kanyaman's problem on Instagram. He generated so much hype with that image that his 9 million followers were compulsively refreshing his profile to discover more facts about the collaboration between Kanyaman and Mercedes-Benz. Khan's account showed signs of overload last night, taking longer than usual to display the content due to the brutal traffic it had to endure, something that surely did not go unnoticed by the social network and that would probably set off spam alarms to the account. Thank goodness, the security protocols were not activated and today morning everything is back to the way it was before. No need to refresh the Kanyaman accounts anymore. Luckily, Kanyaman fans can now stop refreshing the app. Kanyaman on Instagram leaves us with the latest update about his collaboration. Handsome and dressed in a total look of Dolce & Gabbana, we could see him in a making of the ad that has us all revolutionized. In this other look, without a jacket and with Dulce Gabbana's glasses, honestly, who is going to notice the car, Mercedes-Benz? Next week, we will be able to see Kanyaman at the filming Sardegna Festival to talk about his autobiography and receive a very important solidarity award in his career. Thank you for watching until the end. Stay tuned, stay happy, bye-bye.